गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडे वी विल बी डूइंग बुक एक्सरसाइज ऑफ लेसन एनिमल्स अराउंड अस. ए, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स यूजिंग करेक्ट ऑप्शंस. फर्स्ट वन इज बर्ड्स जनरली लिव ऑन ट्रीज बाय मेकिंग देयर डैश, बाय मेकिंग देयर व्हाट? वेब, नेस्ट, होल और डेन. बाय मेकिंग देयर नेस्ट. सो आंसर विल बी नेस्ट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. A dog lives in a dash, den, cave, kennel or stable. A dog lives in a kennel. Number three, and dash lives in a shelter made by humans. Elephant, cow, lion or zebra. Answer is, a cow lives in a shelter made by humans. Number four, a camel is called dash of the desert. Dog, king, ship or beast. Yes, a camel is called a ship of the desert. So right answer is C, option C, ship. Now question B. Give one word answers using the word given in the box. The words are coop, shed, fawn, calf, puppy, basket, forest and kid. Deer's baby. Deer's baby is known as fawn, F-A-W-N, fawn. Number two is baby of an elephant. It is calf, C-A-L-F, calf. Home for cats, B-A-S-K-E-T, basket. Now number four, where elephants live. Elephants live in a forest, F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. Number five is where hens live. It is C-O-O-P, coop. Six, baby of a goat, kid, K-I-D, kid. Then shelter for cows is shed, S-H-E-D, shed. Number eight is dog's baby, puppy, P-U-P-P-Y, puppy. Next page, exercise C. Match the animals to their babies, write their names also. First one is horse, then lion, then hen, sheep and cow. And at the bottom there are their babies. First one is cub, chick, lamb, calf and foal. So when we will match, the horse baby is known as foal, lion's cub, hen's chick, sheep's baby is lamb and cow's calf. Now question D, answer the following. First one is, how many legs does an insect have? The answer is, an insect have 6 legs. Then question 2 is, what are birds? The answer is, birds are the animals that can fly with the help of their wings. Question 3, name some animals that are kept in shelter made by humans. The answer is, cow, goat and buffalo are the animals that are kept in shelters made by humans. Okay, so that's it. Goodbye.